daripada nggak ada, ya nggak sih? Ini nasi uduknya mau aku angetinnya lewat apa, cast iron.
So you like ayam bakar?
Rendang.
Which one you like? Rendang or ayam bakar? Lalap spinach.
Halo, halo. Welcome back to channel Mama Amerika sama aku Mami Andin. Ini udah mau jam 12 siang, udah waktunya makan siang. Tadi Dixon udah telepon, dia lagi on the way home. Jadi aku mau ngangetin nih, mau ngangetin lunchnya dia. Lunchnya sama aja masih yang kayak menu kemarin. Nasi uduk sama ayam bakar, tinggal aku angetin aja soalnya. Tuh dia orangnya udah pulang.
Hi, Dad. What's up, what's up?
Oke. Okay. Ini adalah nasi uduknya. Nasi uduknya aku taruh di sini. Terus ini ayam bakarnya. Jadi ayam bakarnya aku angetinnya di toaster aja, di toaster sini tinggal ditaruh aja terus di turn on paling 5 menit atau 10 menit jadi gitu ya, guys. Jadi Dixon itu kalau makan ayam katanya ya, dia itu suka yang dark meat itu yang bagian paha. Jadi ayam itu kan ada yang dark meat, ada yang white, white itu yang bagian dada, guys. Tapi bagian white dada, yang dark meat itu bagian paha. Dan kita udah nggak punya bagian pahanya, udah dimakan semua kemarin karena pada suka paha. Aku juga sukanya yang bagian paha, makanya udah habis, ini tinggal yang bagian dada aja ya, mau nggak mau diterima ya daripada nggak ada, ya nggak sih. Ini nasi uduknya mau aku angetinnya lewat cast iron aja. Selamat makan.
Just us two. Anak-anak semuanya pada sekolah soalnya.
Quiet house today.
I know, I love it. I'm enjoying this moment so much. This is what I need. You good? So you like ayam bakar? Ayam bakar is Dixon's favorite.
I still love it.
Sate ayam?
Yeah, sate ayam. And the other one.
Which one?
Rendang. Rendang.
Which one you like? Rendang or ayam bakar?
Both. I miss them both after a while.
Which one is number one, which one is number two?
I guess rendang because it's not so spicy.
This one is not spicy too?
It was yesterday and now, but I took it without chili peppers.
You can eat it without the chili.
I am.
The original rendang is spicy too, you know? You know?
You told me that, but so far the way you make it is perfect.
Yeah, because I didn't put any spice.
Yeah, you put a little bit.
On my rendang.
You put a little bit.
Yeah. Well, I love spinach. Yeah, I can't wait to go back to Indonesia again.
Their people cook very well.
Eating all delicious food.
Mm-hmm.
I miss that.
Me too.
I still close their border though. They're not allowing foreigner to enter the country.
Really? Mm-hmm. Destroying the tourism?
Suicide.
The snake eating itself.
Yeah. country get into more debt, but no GDP.
Everything on hold.
No income. Enak banget, coba. The food always tastes better the next day, right?
The flavor is stronger and deeper.
So you like ayam bakar, you like sate ayam, you like rendang, what else?
You.
Me, of course. This is me. This is where it all started. What about the... What about soto ayam?
Who?
Soto ayam.
I don't remember soto.
That yellow chicken soup.
Yeah, it's very good. It's very good, especially when it's cold or you have a cold.
Yeah.
The one you prepare the cabbage in, fresh cabbage, make it crunchy. Very good.
Yeah? So he likes soto ayam juga. Dia suka soto ayam, hati ayam, ayam bakar, sama rendang.
Like sama mini?
Really? What?
Coconut bubble tea. But that's what?
It's not from Indonesia.
Taiwan? You said Taiwan?
I think so, originally. I think bubble tea originally from Taiwan. Habis.
Alright, ini udah jam 3 sore, jam 3 lewat 10. Aku mau bikin smoothie. Smoothie-nya itu dari banana sama mango buat anak-anak, karena anak-anak baru aja pulang sekolah. Dan mereka kalau pulang sekolah itu biasanya suka mau snacking gitu ya, mau nyemil. Jadi semilnya aku kasih smoothie. Nah, ini aku juga punya frozen raspberry. Mau aku kasih frozen raspberry juga, biar nanti warnanya ada merah-merah cantik gitu, guys. Ini jadi pisangnya aku pakai 2 buah. Sini mau aku campurin sama organic whole milk. Terus kita blender deh. Oh, mango, banana. Do you know how to?
Banana.
Unplug it. Bananas and raspberry. Alex, Zoe. Come eat smoothie, come drink smoothie.
Yummy.
Yeah, very good. Ali, come get smoothie. Come get smoothie.
What is this?
Bananas, raspberry, and mango. Can you serve one for Alex? Good? Here, Alex.
Zoe,
get your
birthday. Tomorrow's my birthday, guys.
I know, tomorrow is always birthday, March 2nd. You're gonna be what, 10?
I'm gonna be 2 digits finally.
10 years old. So tell me about the smoothie, is it good? Yeah. Good?
Yeah. It's cloudy.
What do you mean?
Like, it's... I don't know how to explain.
I don't know what you mean. Really?
Just a little. Kind of like a little.
You mean. Mean. Everybody having dinner. I forgot to record today. Zoe is cooking and Alec is cooking.
Oh, now I know.
We were voting. We were playing boys and girls. Boys versus girls.
Mm-hmm. Ulu. What did you cook today, Ali?
Vegetables.
Yeah, Ali cooked vegetables. Mm-hmm. And Zoe cooked.
I cooked the chicken, the trout, chicken, and the salad.
And Zoe made salad too. What about Razel? What did you do?
Dishes.
What did you do?
And Papa did the
kitchen's got to have a dishwasher.
Yeah, and Papa did the mashed potatoes
and
the squash.
Oh yeah, Papa did my
mashed potatoes.
And the deck.
With cheese in it.
Mashed potato with cheese.
And the deck, but I got complained on.
That's not important. Okay, move on.
Yeah, not important.
So we were playing girls versus boys. So the girls were all on one team, and the boys were all on one team. But there's lots of boys, and there's only like...
Alright, time to eat. You can tell me the
there's
story
only
later.
Like five.
Tell me the story later.
There's a bunch of boys.